We just crossed 500 subscribers on my channel and I'm super duper happy about that. Thank you so much for all your love and support, and I hope you guys stay with me all the time. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing really well. After such a long time, I'm back with another video, and in this video, I am going to be sharing my top 5 favorite Biotique products. But before that, I wanna apologize for not being uploading any kind of video on my channel. I went on a trip and then attended few occasions. I actually filmed 2 videos for you guys way long back and wanted to upload them before I go busy, but unfortunately I've fallen sick. I had a really bad throat infection, so I was not able to do a voiceover. I hope you guys understand that. But finally, I am done editing and back with another video today, and I hope you guys will enjoy this video. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. First of all, let's talk about the brand. The brand Biotique is 100% organic, free from parabens, cruelty-free, easily available online and offline, and is affordable at the same time. Available in wide variety of products. And these are my absolute favorites from the brand. So my first pick is the Biotique Bio Honey Gel Refreshing Foaming Face Wash. This is a gel-based face wash which says that it suits all skin types. I have already tried the neem and papaya face wash from this brand, but they did not suit my sensitive skin. The name honey in this face wash just attracted me a lot, and I absolutely love this face wash. It smells good and lathers up quite nicely, removing all the dirt and gunk from your skin. After you wash your face, your skin feels instantly fresh and clean. This is a good face wash for people with oily, normal and dry skin. But if you have extremely dry skin, then this might not work for you. Next one is the Biotique Bio Almond Oil Soothing Face and Eye Makeup Cleanser for normal to dry skin. Because I have oily skin, I always use it to remove my eye makeup, and it does a great job. It helps to remove every trace of makeup, even the waterproof makeup, without irritating my eyes. And a little bit goes a long way. You can definitely use it all over your face if you have normal to dry skin, but because it is an oil-based cleanser, you should definitely follow it with a face wash. My next favorite is the Biotique Bio Margosa Anti-Dandruff Shampoo Plus Conditioner. This is the best shampoo I have ever tried. I have been using it since 2016 and I absolutely love it. When I first started using this shampoo, I thought this was just a basic shampoo, but after using it continuously for a couple of weeks, I noticed a huge difference in the texture of my hair. No matter how many DIYs and home remedies I tried, they did not work for me, but now my hair is completely free from dandruff. It contains neem, which has antibacterial properties in it, so it keeps your hair healthy all the time. This shampoo cleanses your hair very well and also conditions it, so you don't need to use a shampoo and a conditioner separately. It also voluminizes your hair and makes it look more fluffy. If you are hunting for a really good anti-dandruff shampoo, then this is the one you have to go for. My next pick is the Biotique Bioberry Plumping Lip Balm. Now, this is going to be a lifesaver for people with super dry and chapped lips. It comes in this cute little tub packaging, and the original product looks quite bright in the tub, but it doesn't show up on the lips. The consistency of this lip balm is quite thick but doesn't feel waxy or heavy at all. It instantly gives loads and loads of moisture. As a result, your lips look slightly plumped up and healthy. Use this every single day before bed and you'll wake up with completely moisturized and healthy looking lips in the morning. Last but not the least, this is the Biotique Pearl White Facial Kit with Pearl Bhasma. This is also one of my favorites from 2016. It comes with a booklet kind of a thing where a step-by-step procedure of how to do a facial is written. So you can easily do a facial at your home. You are going to get 5 tubs, which includes a scrub, massage gel, face pack, dark spot corrector and a fairness cream. This is a good kit for people with pimple prone and dry skin. Whenever I travel around, maybe due to weather conditions or change of water, my skin becomes dry and it gets little bumps all over my face. And whenever I come back home, I use this facial kit. I use it in the evening, and when I wake up in the morning, I can feel 50% of my bumps got sorted out. Biotique has facial kits for every skin type. I think papaya one is really good for oily skin. So do check the facial kits. I am sure you will definitely love them. And that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you soon in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.